Rockies are in Los Angeles to face the NL West champion Dodgers. Juan Nicasio comes out firing. He'll strike out A.J. Ellis in the first inning. Bottom three now. He'll strike out his counterpart, Zach Greinke. And then two batters later, it's Ellis striking out again to end the frame. Top four, the Rockies have a threat going. There's a man on second with two down for Nolan Arenado, who steps in against Greinke.
This ball line toward left center field, and it's going to get past a diving Van Slyke, and Tulowitzki will score. It's 1-0 Colorado on the base hit by Nolan Arenado.
That's Arenado's 29th two-bagger of the year. Back to Nicasio, still racking up the Ks. Bottom five, he'll strike out Nick Buss swinging. And the next batter is Greinke. He'll strike out again, 5 1/3 scoreless with 7 Ks for Nicasio. Bottom six, Adam Ottavino on the mound for Colorado, the third Rockies pitcher of the frame. He comes on with the bases loaded and one down. He'll get Juan Uribe to pop out behind the plate. Jordan Pacheco makes the catch for out number two. And the next batter up is Scott Van Slyke. He'll fly out to Charlie Blackman in right field. The Rockies escape the jam, and they preserve the 1-0 lead. Nicasio appreciates the bullpen help. Bottom nine, Rex Brothers on to close. He's facing pinch hitter Mark Ellis with one on and two down.
The second should be the ball game. Johnny's got it over to Helton, and the Rockies have shut out the Dodgers 1-0.
The Rockies even up their series with Los Angeles at 9-9 and hand Zach Greinke just a second home loss of the season. And the Dodgers will have to wait till the season's final day to find out if they'll begin the NL playoffs in St. Louis or Atlanta.